After suffering from a major water crisis, residents in Chennai's Chitlapakkam have adopted an innovative method to preserve water. Residents of SBI Colony Park have teamed up to create a mini forest on the premises. They are using the Miyawaki method of afforestation devised by a Japanese botanist.
This is India Japan Lighting company. They are in the den forest factory. So, they check it on YouTube reference or new channel reference. So, we are so impressed.
This technique enables the rapid growth of a dense patch of greenery in a small area. The residents planted 30 trees in just 120 square feet of space. The increase in green cover is expected to help recharge groundwater.
Fruits, vegetables, and madri.
Sugarcane residue, vermicompost, dry leaves, coco peat, and other compost materials were mixed with sand and dumped in a dry pit for 3 days. Saplings of several trees like neem, Porsche tree, Java plum, teak and mahua were subsequently planted.
இந்த வருஷம் நம்ம மழை இல்லாம ரொம்ப தண்ணி கஷ்டத்துக்கு பஞ்சத்துல நம்ம அடிபட்ட போது தான் நம்ம உழந்தோம். மழை எவ்வளவு மரம் எவ்வளவு எவ்வளவு வைக்கிறோமோ அவ்வளவுக்கு அவ்வளவு நம்ம மழை கொடுக்கும்.
According to a study, while it normally takes a decade for trees to achieve complete growth, the Miyawaki method leads to positive results in just 2 years.